What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, do me a favor, smack the subscribe button, guys. We're at 900 something subscribers. It's crazy. We're almost at 1,000, which is shout out to you guys, bro, for supporting the channel. It does mean a lot, I'm not gonna lie. But we're back at it with another banger. Oh, Steve, look at Steve, look at Steve. Like I said, the channel revolves around Mustangs and whatnot, and I need to start making videos where it's just like upgrading my Mustang. You guys like seeing that, but little by little, guys. We were just racing that guy right there. Guys, fast. So like I said, guys, we're on our way to Extreme Mustangs. We're gonna see all type of Mustangs. I've never been to this type of event, but like I said, gotta get that content for you guys, you know? We're here like 30 minutes early, so hopefully we get parking. Oh man. Free registration, day registration? I don't know where it's at, bro. Guys, we are here already. There's a lot of Mustangs everywhere. There's a wide body over there. Oh, that's Stanghub. That's cool, he's there. And then Fox bodies. Good turnout so far. I mean, looks pretty cool. There's another orange Mustang over there. We gotta go check that out, but I don't know where we're gonna park. Holy shit, look at the color on this thing right here. This is hella clean, dude. Look at the fitment on this. This is the hood that I'm trying to get. I freaking love this hood. Literally in heaven right now, bro. I think this one has a 5.0 engine inside. I'm not sure. Sick. Got a 5.0 engine inside. Holy shit, we got the Raptor. That's nice.
Shifty.
Okay, okay. Damn, bro, this thing looks mean as hell. That's very nice. What the heck? We gotta check that out. She has a cage inside, what the heck? I think that's the homie, bro. I'm not sure. Shifty ended up getting some new wheels and tires, and he got some decals. Let me show you. I'm not gonna lie. Leave down below in the comments what you guys think. I like it. I'm not gonna lie. I like it. Well, I like it a lot. Maybe. I like this, but this kind of throws me off. But that's the good thing though, because people are gonna be like, "Oh, what the heck? Like, not your typical Mustang." It's something like to look at. You get me? It looks really good. We got the new wheels, super speed wheels, and some Bridgestone tires. It looks nice, bro. I like it. The Mustang decal for sure. The Ford Performance looks freaking sick. We still haven't gone inside yet. We are gonna go and check it out, but I've never seen these two cars. I've never seen them before. This is hella nice, guys. Bro, got the carbon fiber wheels. It's a nice blue and the big old wing in the back. But guys, look at this S650. I'm yet to see one with a big wing like that. And believe it or not, I like how it looks. I feel like some Mustangs have big wings and it kind of like throws it off. But I feel like on the 650 it actually looks good. And he actually, from what I heard, that they actually track it. Apex wheels. Looks nice. Side skirt. Looking nice. Looks nice. What is this? What do you guys think? And then inside it has a cage too. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, it's kind of hard to see, but you guys see right there, got a wide cage. It is an auto, but I mean, when you're in the track, paddle shifters are your friend. You get me? Jesus, look at the tire in the front. They for sure track this thing. It's literally one of my dream cars, guys. Like, I need to get one day. fitment, bro. It's on bags, but this is nice. Like I said, guys, the freaking hood on these, I love. GT500 on it. I might convert mine like that. I just want to change the hood, just switch it up a little bit, because I freaking love the front bumper of these cars. Like, every little detail. Look at the side mirror, the door handle. It kind of looks like a house, freaking.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean? But guys, the interior is freaking crazy. Look how big that screen is, bro. Steering wheel's nice. This has a digital dash too. From the color too. I don't know what kind of color this is. It has to be aftermarket, obviously. But big old tires in the back. Lean over there. This car right here, we've seen it drift before. Look at the supercharge on it.
Guys, the copyright is gonna be insane, so bear with me.
We got the wing. Got a whip on it, bro. This is nice. I know everything's good inside, dude. Look at this. This is freaking crazy, bro. You don't even need a steering wheel for this app. Imagine.
Got it. Seats.
Manual.
This is sick. I gotta get like a little mini me. It's a Mach 1. It's a Mach 1. Sheesh.
Yep. Guys, this.
I'd be content with this for like a few years, I'm not gonna lie. If the opportunity comes, I'll get myself a manual, but if the opportunity comes, best believe.
No, by now. I gravitate towards like bright colors like that. I like them, I don't know why. It just feels like it makes a car look better. Murder that cars are nice too, but look at this.
Look at this. Look at this. And then look at this. This is freaking nice, bro. This is supercharged. And it's green too. This is nice. This color has always been nice. RTR. It's nice, huh?
Please be a 10.
Yeah. It's nice. That steering wheel is crazy. I might just cop one of those. What do you guys think? Should I cop one of those or what?
I for sure want to stay away from the Alcantara, because we had it at the on the last car and the steering wheel started getting like a little nasty.
Euro lights, for sure gotta cop those. Ah, this car is just nice, bro. The fitment, I got RTRs. Oh, dude, look at the middle console. And of course, we got the Boss 302 and manual. This car, like S197s, to me is the Mustang.
I like them a lot.
The rear just look nice too.
I don't know. I like every Mustang. I like every Mustang.
What are they doing here? Are they? Oh, okay.
Guys, you might want to lower the volume. Truth be told, guys, these are the wheels that I wouldn't mind getting besides the PP2 wheels.
But in like murdered out black.
Just because I feel like it'll look better with the orange.
What the heck? This is a convertible S650.
I know. I saw this, bro. As soon as I walked up, I was like, dude.
My style.
Big old tires, bro. Yeah. I saw that, bro. I'm like, I gotta look at that.
Convertible S650.
Is there your Magna light laying around anywhere?
He got the shield matching the card. Looks sick. You know who's done that? Derek Productions. Yeah, seen that. We got the Dark Horse. These wheels are clean, dude. I like these wheels. I would want to put them on my car. They're nice, huh? Very nice, very nice. Shelby, Shelby, Shelby.
You guys see Shelby's all the time, you know, so.
Better front arrow.
Magnerite suspension.
Well, you get Magnerite on pretty much any of them but mine. As long as you get a premium, you get Magnerite.
Really?
Yeah. It's back, yeah.
I think I got the wrong car.
Follow bro on Instagram. This thing's clean, bro. I've always been a fan of the Gen 2 5.0s front bumper, just because I feel like it's more full. Then when you add a front shift splitter, more aggressive. Damn, bro, got a big old knob shifter. She's nice.
Bro, your car's nice.
Got it in red too. But oh, I can't skip this, guys. Got the Termi. The Termi.
With the whipple.
Broke out. Okay, before we look at that, let's look at this. This is sick.
Dude, so I was telling you.
Actually, this right here, look.
Would you want to start with something like this?
Obviously, we're not going to add a freaking Pro Charger on it.
You know?
But like something like this.
What do you guys think? You see my little brother driving one of these for his first car? Leave in the comments below.
Hey, fuck it. I might put some work to it. Who knows?
But look at this, bro. I got the wide body S197. This is crazy. I'm gonna keep it a buck. Not a fan.
But
it's unique, you know? Ron literally has that wrap. It's crazy. I wanted to do that with my car at some point, but
we're kind of far from the house, so we're gonna wrap it up here. But other than that, guys, I'm gonna wrap up the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Do me a favor, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, do all those things. Until next time.